We gather here today to honor their commitment and to witness and celebrate their union. The preloaded processional were performed by Molly's cousin Matthew Edwards and his two sons Owen and Sam. Matthew was playing Molly's grandfather's Marvin Gonzalez violin. I hope he's listening along with Furman. Today, Molly and Kevin will proclaim their love to each other. In marriage, two become one by giving themselves up to each other, and by so doing, receive in turn the gift of love and trust. But that gift is shared not just by the two being joined today, but by all they touch, their friends and family, all that are present here today. My wife Joanna and I will celebrate 4 years of marriage together this year. So I know the ups and downs of marriage, and I truly believe the ups and downs. I look back at how life may have been different for me and realize certainly the most momentous moment in a couple's life, the most significant celebration of a community. As such, it should not be entered into thoughtlessly or lightly, for your future happiness and prosperity depends much on what you put into this relationship. Marriage is a promise to your best friend, to your love, that you will honor and cherish each other, not for a fleeting moment, but for the rest of your lives. To love someone deeply gives you strength. Being loved by someone deeply gives you courage. Molly and Kevin have written their own vows. And Kevin, since it's a man's world. And the woman always has to have the last word.
Now,
was Kylie Mark. Molly's daughter. Roland on the guitar. These wedding rings are continuous. They have no beginning and no end. The ring is a symbol of everlasting love. May your ring ever remind you of the covenant you are entering into today and of its everlasting nature. Kevin, repeat after me. I, Kevin, take you, Molly, to be my wedded wife. I do promise before these witnesses to be your loving and faithful husband, as long as we both shall live. Please accept this ring as a token of our commitment. Thank you, Kevin. And accepting of the changes that life presents. But most of all, we wish you happiness and prosperity. In the words of Ogden Nash, to keep your marriage brimming with love in the loving cup. Whenever you're wrong, admit it. And whenever you're right, shut up. To the children of Molly and Kevin, Kylie, Melissa, Aiden, Liam, Braxton, and Ryder, please help your parents to make this unity, united family by listening to them and to each other. Your participation in this marriage is crucial. Your parents love you and make decisions based on that love, not just to irritate you. Talk to them and they will listen and will help you work out any problems or issues you may have. Nature gives us two ears and one tongue, so we can hear twice as much as we speak. By the powers vested in me, the Rose Ministries in the state of Iowa, and now pronounce you husband and wife. And kiss the bride. Let me be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Kevin Hicks.